Costume change. They're actually going to play two instruments that are tuned entirely differently for the second piece. I thought I might just say a few quick words about the program we're about to continue with. So this Haydn that we just started with, it was sort of our idea of an appetizer. It's the first section of his Opus 20 number 2 quartet, which was part of a collection of six that he wrote during his time at the Esterházy court. We're going to continue with a piece by a composer named Yevgeny Charlotte, and this piece was actually written for us a couple of years ago in memory of his student, Ethan Frederick Green. As you can see, there are some surprises built into the piece. And after that, we're going to move into the dark and stormy world of Beethoven's Harp Quartet. We'll play the third movement, which was written, this quartet was written during the time of his Fifth Symphony, so you'll hear sort of a lot of that C minor Sturm und Drang. We'll segue directly into a Gesualdo madrigal that was originally a Renaissance five-part vocal piece that was later arranged by our friend Alex Fortes. After that, we're going to conclude the program with, for us, an incredibly beautiful journey through the experiences of joy, human joy. Paul Wianco wrote Lift, also written for us a couple of years ago, and it was his way of exploring all of the different types of upliftedness that we should and get to experience in our human lives. Thank you so much, and I hope you enjoy the program.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.